When I first started listening to bassists, I was listening to them play like this. I had to find a better beat to play like this. And I said, well, if I mix that up like I'm dancing, like I'm going through a lot of dance, you know, play like this.